Hello everyone, welcome back to PassFab. When you forgot your iPhone passcode or just entered too many times wrong passcode, your iPhone might show iPhone unavailable. So how to fix iPhone unavailable? Keep watching. It will be easy to erase unavailable iPhone if you enabled Find My iPhone before. When your iPhone is connected to network, you can try your passcode to unlock iPhone until the screen shows iPhone unavailable. Try again in 15 minutes. Here will be an erase iPhone option at the bottom. Tap Erase iPhone. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out of iCloud. And your iPhone will be erased soon. You can unlock and set up iPhone later. If you have another iDevice, you can erase unavailable iPhone with Find My app. Open Find My. Go to Devices. Select your locked iPhone. Scroll down and you will see Erase This Device. Tap it. Continue. Enter your Apple ID password to erase the unavailable iPhone. Remember to remove iPhone from iCloud account. After iPhone restarts, you can unlock it and set it up. Or you can reset iPhone from iCloud. Sign into iCloud with your Apple ID. Go to Find iPhone. Find your iPhone in all devices list. Click Erase iPhone. Enter your Apple ID password to continue. Later, your iPhone will be erased. Remember to remove device from account. And you can set up iPhone again. If you didn't enable Find My iPhone, try PassFab iPhone Unlocker to fix iPhone unavailable. Get PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Connect iPhone to the computer. Run the software. Click Start on the screen. Read the disclaimer, click Next. Follow the on-screen instructions to put iPhone into recovery mode if your iPhone is not detected. Quickly press volume up and volume down buttons. Press and hold power button until the screen shows connected to iTunes. Download the firmware. Click Start Remove. Wait for a while. A few moments later, you can set up your iPhone. Or you can choose to restore iPhone with iTunes. Connect iPhone to the computer. Put it into recovery mode. Run iTunes. iTunes will detect your iPhone and remind you to update or restore it. Restore iPhone and click Restore and Update. Your iPhone will be restored after downloading the firmware.